Okay.
Looks like Black Mask entered the prison here. I need to find Commissioner Loeb before it's too late.
He said he'd leave my family alone if I didn't.
Hey, yeah. You ain't gonna live to find out.
No! Please! Not
again! Hope we do better this time, of course.
But by the time I do, that eye won't be the only thing you'll miss.
What is that? Behind you!
Oh, come on. Expect me to fall for that? I mean, try something original.
Supposed to be real.
You tore this place apart.
Oh heck, I'm gay for hype.
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask.
I did something to the guy that's supposed to come out of that cell. It's the whatever normal trick you're supposed to do for it. I don't remember what I did. I don't know. I guess if you're just counting DC. He picked up a can.
Wearing body armor, knocking him off balance with my cape will expose him to my attacks.
That's stupid. This was Calendar Man's cell. I just realized that. A lot of calendars. A little hype, not a lot. That would be too gay. Yeah, don't wanna overdo it. I want to get the ideal amount of hype.
I'm too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask has a lot to answer for.
It's the Bat! We're never getting out of here. You gotta try.
Okay, I think the trick is getting the enemies to be far away from the door. Yeah, I'm starting to see how that works. It's like his first night of being Batman, and he's already calling it the Batcave. Dude, you hit me during the animation of the last hit needed. Ah, that's so triggering. Excuse me. Okay. This just turned into a Dragon Ball Z fight? Hell yeah. Yeah, that lost me time. It made me have to do the attack part over again. I'm assuming... the forced animations that happen during the fight, like if he jumps on top of me, he just has to do that. And even if I'm really close to the wall and he jumps on top of me, he still has to jump on top of me. And I'm assuming that, you know, it was obviously Croc that was really close inside of the wall. Feasting on dates from the calendar. Feasting on dates from the calendar. Do you mean like the food? That's pretty cool. I didn't know that. I don't know, Kiki. Less than 1,000.
Are you back for the night, sir? Shall I warm up Christmas dinner?
No. It's going to be a long night, Alfred. I just ran into a human-shaped crocodile. He told me Black Mask has hired assassins to kill me.
Assassins, sir.
Sir, I
may be stating.
Sir.
You're sure this is wise, sir?
I know what I'm doing.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active.
bastard.
What the? Grab the hostages!
You seeing this? What the hell is it?
You got some kind of death wish?
The smoke pellets will confuse my opponent. If we get up and out of danger, he can't shoot what he can't see. Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot, and probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Screw this.
I quit.
You think it's the guy that...
Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will.
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you. I don't think this tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. The victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics...
Lol, Shannon. That's a girl's name.
...network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion, originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues. Looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired. And it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some... I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is.
That was a fast crime.
This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels.
Speaking of crime, when's more LA Noir?
Alfred, contact the GC.
When do I raise more lumps? Time saved.
Wouldn't you like to know?
I see you've regained control.
All right. Another chance at this difficult glitch trick skip. I'm not going to get the trophy here because I'm using the grapnel boost throughout this whole glide. I think it's worth it since you'll get the trophy anyway. Thank you so much, Zayr King. You do too. We're all beautiful on this wonderful Black Friday. Cyber Monday shouldn't even be a thing. You know how, like, boomer that sounds? It's like... Black Friday means... Like, it's the day after Thanksgiving, the day where all the stores have everything on sale. Every retail store has an online version of their store. So it would be stupid for them to just, like, have partial sales only if you're in person. Everybody buys everything from online anyway, unless it's, like, groceries. Dude, that was so stupid. He wouldn't turn or anything. I hate that. That was weirdly good. It shouldn't have worked, but it did. Like, I don't know how I loaded in the area, even though I didn't get on the vent, but it worked. That's kind of what I had to bank on. Because the vent, I realized very quickly, was not an option. But I saw things were loading in every now and then, so I just tried gliding around a little bit.
Alfred, Bane knows who I am.
I gotta go this way.
I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
Nice. I believe my biggest time save is on this split.
Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go.
Especially if I remember the glue grenade. That's such a weird... such a weird thing. But yeah, I don't know. Cyber Monday sounds so weird. Because the term and the day was made during this time of the internet where, like, shopping online was new and hip, and a lot of people needed help with it, mostly old people and everything. Like, but now everybody does it every day for everything. So, like, calling it Cyber Monday is just, I don't know, like, I feel like Black Friday and Cyber Monday should not be separate again. Because pretty soon it's going to be only Cyber Monday. And so, what happens to Black Friday, you know?
I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
We can't just switch the savings day to be on Monday. It's gonna have to stick on Friday. I'm looking away from the wall so much, and he just isn't turning. I'm obviously knowing that I'm going towards the wall, so I'm trying my best to go away from it. That's the first thing you do when you do that butterfly. I'm turning immediately. I hate getting it stolen from me like that. Hate that more than anything. Because the only thing I'm learning from that is like, oh, I should probably turn away. But it's like, obviously I am. Is this even gonna work? I don't know. It's still faster than PB. Yeah, it's still really hard to get, like, you know, all the fun stuff about it, like first try. Yeah, I didn't get the fight to happen, so that's some big time save there. Did I PB earlier today? Yes, I did. Why, yes, I did. About an hour ago, actually. You missed the run? Well, I might PB during this one, too. Narwhal, come on, bro. Thank you for the $5 donation. Thank you very much, man. Almost failed that trick. It's okay. It's not that bad. Why does that happen? It's so much easier in this game, it feels like. To have that happen.
Good, you've made it to the infirmary. Now look at...
Oh, I appreciate that you're spreading the love like that, man. Thank you very much. Oh, we're really close to that Arkham Glitch Showcase incentive. Good timing, though, too, because I'm, like, pretty good at the glitches in this game now. I'm okay at them, I'd say. Good enough to showcase them appropriately. Thing is, I don't know all the glitches in this game. I don't really know all the glitches in Night, either.
Alfred, I'm on my way out.
I'm not going to show every glitch in all the games, just the ones that are used in the speedruns. Because I wouldn't remember all the glitches that were used. Whoops. What the heck? Stop! What's happening? Is this my mouse doing this? It was like forcing me to click in other directions. Lock and deload. The moms tip well? I bet they do. Older people tip well. The people, I don't know, the generation above us tip better than us. I pretty much have always stuck to the 10 to 15% rule. And if I have the money, I'll tip more, but, like, I don't want to just, like, tip a lot, even if I can't afford it. Like, I should always... I always tip whenever there's things that are worth tipping for, like delivery or getting waited on or something. But I always still make it reasonable to what I got and what I can afford and stuff. I try not to make it, like, you know, a quarter or some shit, but...
We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't believe you.
If it's like a $20 thing, I'll bet like $3. I bet. Tip like $3.
Move, Gordon. I'm taking him down.
Don't know why I said bet. That was good, because I got to get towards the door during the fight.
Hello? Hello? Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their surface.
guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
What? 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 Is that pipe just have a huge hitbox? It's weird. Super weird. What? Is that going to be good enough? Oh my god, it is. That scared me. I've never seen that invisible wall before, but it's nice to know it's not a problem. Cool.
Confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacid Towers kit.
This photo is from the day of the murder.
Yeah, I don't know how I can fast travel coming up here in a second.
The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. Installed biometric security only he could access.
Yeah, I've had people I've gone to restaurants with people before,
Alfred,
and they were like, I used to be a waiter, you gotta tip well, you gotta tip. Like, if you've ever gone to a restaurant with someone that used to be like a server, oh my god, it's the most annoying thing ever. They'll tell you the way that you're talking to them is wrong all the time. Like,
hello?
And they like to bring up the fact that they're a server also. Like,
hello?
Like they'll talk to whoever is serving you. Like, they'll have like a full-on conversation with the waiter or waitress. Like, hey, I used to be a server, by the way. I work down here. I used to work down there. You might know some people over there. Like... And then I'm the one paying. So then when we're all done, it's like, you gotta pay them well. They're really nice. They're so nice to us. I'm like, you became friends with them. So it'll be like a $30 bill and they're like, give them like 10, 15 bucks. They deserve it. I'm like, well, you, if you're paying, you give them the 10, 15 bucks. Jesus. Like, I'll give like $8 on like a $20 check, and then they'll like grab the receipt and go like, I don't know, you could have done a little bit more. What? I did that much because I knew you were going to look at it, and I thought you were going to be like, oh man, that's a lot. Good job, proud of you. So now I've spent, like, and now I'm, like, going up to registers and paying at the register for when it's, like, takeout. Like, I'll swing by and pick up the food. And when I go and pick it up, they're like, here it is. And then when I swipe the card on their little iPad device, there's a little pop-up that's like, how much would you like to tip? And I'm like, I did all the work. What's going on here? I didn't even have a waiter. Who am I tipping? It's like... It makes you feel bad for, like, not tipping at all. Like, 0%? I don't know. I'll ask, I'm like, oh, do I have to tip anything? Is there... What do you guys expect for the person here? And they're like, oh, it's okay. You don't have to tip anything if you don't want to. I'm like, what? Who? I don't have a waiter or anything. Who am I tipping? So it's, am I tipping you? You just work at the register. They're going to start adding tips for everything now. I can't tip for everything that I do. Like, if I go to the grocery store, do I have to, like, do I have to tip the person at the register? The Joker may They're doing the same amount of work. I should use caution. No, not fast food. Why did it... Excuse me? What? No, just like at restaurants. I guess, I mean, they're, you know, the thing that isn't a fast food place, but also isn't a restaurant? Just, you know, like a place where you go and get food. Like sandwich plate, sir, that could be one of the things that's sold. Like a nice sandwich place, let's say. You know? I know it's hard to like name a place because if you have a you know, a place that sells food and it's a chain, it's either gonna be like fast food or like you sit down and a waiter comes over. So it's hard to, like, give an example, but, you know, I'm sure you know those places. I don't think that was my mouse with the great snarwhal. I think that was just Arkham Origins. Can I please get the top of that billboard as... I wasn't allowed to grapple off that billboard. This game. This game and its grapple points. You're off work, so you're glad? Hell yeah. Just enjoy some Batman now. First try butterflying is pretty good compared to PB right there. If I have a... like, within the first five tries of this upcoming glide after these fights, that'll also save me a lot. Blue grenade makes it so it's just a one hit on the big guys. I gotta remember that. Gotta remember that. Cool. A lot of fast going on. I'm sure he holds his breath during them. Oh, what?
Who did this? I can use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues.
I don't know. I don't know the trick behind getting this all the time, and every run is my only chance to, like, practice and find out. Okay, there we go. It's not that bad.
You know what? You just made the list!
Lasith, thank you for the 28 months of being a subscriber on my channel. Holy cow, look at you go. You're doing it. You lost the streak? You didn't lose the streak in my heart. Could never lose that. Wasn't that bad?
I kill you, and in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. There. It's a powerful neurotoxin.
I don't know how good this run could be. I don't know.
To find the antidote.
Hmm.
would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
Yeah, like, this is... It's just a poison. I suppose there can be hallucinogens in it. But, like, you know, they're just trying to make a Scarecrow segment. Without, you know, oversaturating us with Scarecrow. But it's still the same thing that we're looking at. Like, this is just Scarecrow again. That's a chick and it's a poison instead of a toxin. Which, it's like the same thing, I guess. I don't know. So awkward. I don't know how to do that fast.
I will pick you apart, piece by piece.
Yeah, that was okay. Cabron. I don't know what that one means. Yeah, and like Titan and Poison Ivy don't really do anything. Like hallucination wise. Asshole, okay. I just saved like a minute 45.
Send GCPD in a nut.
This is weird.
I'm not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet.
I'll need to She'll be fine. Around.
The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
Like, I'm pretty sure she can break out of, like, cuffs and stuff. I mean, we do actually never hear from or about Copperhead. For, like, the rest of the series. Right? So maybe she died in there.
There.
Yeah, that's the truck we're missing numbers at. Just a little gamer fact, you know. Should have been just a one-hit kill. Dude. Yeah, if I get the skip coming up here, be a big old TS, big old time save. Took me a bunch of tries the first time. For dumb reasons. Like, it just didn't play well, mostly. Cool. Not cool! Why? Why would you cheat me out of that? I did it. I did the skip. Why? I was told that you can't be punched off. Oh, real dumb. Still faster than last time, but not happy about it. Not happy about that one bit. I'm gonna speak to this game's manager. No tips for Batman. Dang.
There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
Yes, me. Hey, that worked.
Come on!
That's rude. And that was just a bunch of ground takedowns. I mean, that's just fastest without strats, it looks like. Yeah, this game could have been prettier, you know. It's not like it's peaking or anything. Merry Christmas. No pinata for you. Oh my god. Go away. I really hope they're not going to stop me from leaving. Good. No problems. Alright, so... Oh, no audio in the cutscene. This is weird. Oh, it's so quiet. Okay. I still don't hear myself gliding. Okay. We have sound. We found it. Really? No grapple points anywhere? This game just leaves you high and dry. None of those things I could have grappled to. Has the same thumb spots as last run for that.
these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
What? I don't know where I am. Never done that before. Oh my god. Did it, ladies and gents. All first try, all one butterfly. I mean, it was like second try, but the whole thing was one butterfly.
Firefly's locked his hostage.
Tough skip. What?
Copy. Keep me informed.
Okay. Sure, work whenever you want to. No rush. There's no rush or anything. I got plenty of time. Yeah, I've gotten pretty good at this room. Okay. What? I didn't mean to glide. I mean, it does bring me back. How much of a time loss is that? It might not be any bit of a time loss, actually, because you kind of have to wait for something anyway. Okay, what I have to wait for was that, so I wasted not as much time as I would have anyway. But still time loss. Yes, these are actual... Well, no, these are supposed to be golds. I didn't change the color or anything. These are all the best I've ever done these splits. If it's a gold, it's the best I've ever done that split. I'm not, like, making a sellout color or anything. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty okay. I don't know about how much time I'll save throughout the whole run, but it's got potential for a lot of possible times. It has potential for sub 130. That works. It does, but you look at that. That was faster than PB. My health is so low.
One way out of this, right on top of them. My only option is to grapple onto Firefly.
Okay. Oh, I'm not saving time here. Boo. Greg is now hosting for up the house of Hubba. Thanks, Greg. Did you do your 2-minute bounty? You did? Yeah, if I can finish the Sea of Thieves thing and then still have some juicy numbers here. Afterwards, I might do a double bounty, but who knows? It's hard to do a double bounty when one of them is an hour long. But thanks to that host, it just might be possible. Thank you very much. Remove rubble, more like remove bubble. Yeah, I might, yeah, this is very much so PvP phase. I think this is a lot better than most people are when they start playing this. Because every trick I'm getting pretty fast and well now. This has no right being this good. Yeah, I might do some Isaac later too. I don't know. I can't even defend my own home. Master Bruce. Might be like Sea of Thieves after this. And then Isaac. Depends on how I'm feeling.
Master Bruce, now is not the time for.
Can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, can't stop addicted to the shindig.
Not on your own, but it's high
time. I don't remember the rest.
You are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
Greg, when's your 20-hour stream going to start tomorrow? When you wake up? Yeah.
They need you. No. They need us.
Yeah. I don't know why I asked that. Because I always give the same answer as well. Especially for endurance stuff. 20 hours though, are you just trying to like dip your dick into the world of endurance streams with a just the tip, you know? I think you said you tried a 24 hours once and you. Yeah, I know it was a sub goal. But the reason why it's 20 is what I'm talking about here. You're all dead. Alright, so check this out. If I run and slide into the cutscene.
Thanks.
Oh, I'm standing where I'm supposed to. No, I'm not. Look, I'm just not there. Secure the gates for him. Yeah, I'm behind them. The Joker cannot be it's a glitch I discovered last run.
Prison officer 47 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
Sir, I've been listening to the report coming out of Blackgate.
That was really nice. No.
Careful.
No. That's so rude to me. At least I didn't go very far when I messed up, so I can just re-butterfly right here. I never had that pipe be a problem, but I'll keep it in mind now. Yeah, I think that's why everybody goes left there. Pretty obvious now. Am I doing another run after this? I don't know. It all depends on how this run ends, because this might be like just another sick PB. Alright. We did that shit. We know what happens when that happens. We just come back, and we do this room normally. Which isn't even that much slower, because we can just grapple up to this. If we butterflied into here... how much do you want me to come over here, man? Just that much? Okay. Real stupid game. It forced me to throw a glue grenade forward, and then I was going to walk off and land on my raft, but it forced me to throw a glue grenade forward at those things. I can save time in the last two splits, though. That was weird. I thought I was in a different part of the run. Yeah, that can happen. What? Fall, fall, yeah. After what you
did to me. Maybe those hostages know where the Joker's hiding. Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost.
Can't even skip this.
Occupational hazard. I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Damn. Damn, trying to go fast, man. Okay. By the way, I have spacebar. There's no button on the controller for doing the multi-battering quickly like that. It's only a thing you can do on a keyboard. So my controller is resting on my desk next to my keyboard, and I press spacebar every time I throw these batarangs. He's gonna get me. Those guys are breakdancing, it looks like. It's like my middle finger's tapping spacebar while I'm playing with my mouse. I didn't really want to get grabbed by that guy. What the heck? What? How did I come over with a stun attack? So weird. Alright, it's not that bad still. I think after this run, I can't pass up the opportunity to do a little bit of sponsored content for you guys. But I think I'll keep streaming when I'm done. It'll just be like an hour of playing Sea of Thieves. Never played the game before. It looks pretty fun. Someone is going to die. But until then, we got a PB to get here. The question of which one of us it is in your hands. And this run I probably will put on YouTube. No bubbles, that wasn't strange. That was Bane. Alright, okay. Okay, guys. Siren? No, but I've seen some Siren gameplay from, like, Bonesaw. That's about it, though. You want to see me hunt more? Nah, I won't be playing that game anymore. Unless there is another bounty. No.
Master Bruce, if you can't defeat Bane within 10 minutes, the TN1 he just injected will reach his full potency, and he'll take you out in one hit.
Come on, come on. Okay?
Harvey, I need you to secure every exit out of Blackgate. Sewers, front doors, I don't care. Joker cannot escape.
We're on it.
I don't know what happened there. I mean, I guess it worked, whatever happened. Why? He can't see me. I'm in smoke. Come on, please let me. Give me this. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Dang it. Dang it. It didn't give me everything I needed. I didn't know I should have spammed. Save some time here.
It's over, Alfred. I've defeated Bane.
No! Barely saved time.
Would you look who's back from the war? I've never left than one night. Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a bitch!
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the warden.
Just came out of nowhere!
Final boss? Really?
Joseph,
I'm gonna clip Gordon. Way. What the heck?
Where's the Joker?
He went through that door. Towards the chapel.
Thanks.
Sub 135.
That's why you do it, isn't it? You like the way it feels. It's
pretty good.